Al Hemphill at the Castle Giant Scale Fly-In. Al, tell me about this beautiful Cessna 182 with electric start, please.
Sure, it's a 182 TWM. It's made of with a EME engine, electric start 70. It's got telemetry, it's got airspeed, it's got battery temp, engine temp, tachometer.
Full lighting.
And all lighting all the way around it. The ignition comes hot when this taillight's on. It's ignition hot.
I see.
And on the wing tips and, of course, landing gear. The thing has the electric start, like I said, and it makes this plane fly just as sweet and as smooth as can be. Looking forward to doing a lot of flying with this plane. My friend and I built this. It's an eight-year-old model. So it took some time before we decided to build it, actually. And we didn't think it was going to fly as smooth and sweet as it does, but it's a great...
Telemetry tell us?
Telemetry told me that we were under 300 feet flying at all times, and that the airspeed was about 70 knots, and the engine temperature was running at about 160.
All right, Al. Good luck with the Cessna 182.
Thank you very much.